As many of you know, Coach Kelsher was the first football coach at Christian Liberty University. He was also the first football coach in America to lead his team to the NCAA playoffs, not only in the first year of the program's existence, but for the following 3 years as well. His dedication to the success of our student athletes, the football program, and the university has distinguished Coach Kelsher because he has led a life of significance with integrity and purpose. In recognition of this very special man and for more than 20 years of devoted service and countless contributions to our beloved university, this home field of the captains will now and forever be known as Kelsher Field.
Yeah.